The Browns director of player personnel was arrested for drunk driving. An officer in North Dakota pulled over Jon Sandusky yesterday morning after police say he made an illegal U-turn. Sandusky was arrested after undergoing a field sobriety test. He is the son of former Penn State assistant coach Jerry Sandusky.